adventure awaits.
Fill me with your anger.
Time's up. Off you go.
Ashley, thanks for gifting us up to Mundungo.
Welcome back, Ace. Time's up. Off you go.
I'll clean you up.
Buckle up, because here we go.
Oh, he has a triple. Excuse me, where are my tokens?
Another recruit just for you.
My ticket.
Buckle up, because here we go.
Great job.
Another recruit just for you.
My favorites are in my favor.
Good weed. Relax. You got this.
All right.
There's no stopping you.
Ah. We're gonna do the demon thing.
Victory! Let's get some new faces around here. To hire some new recruits.
Another satisfied
customer. I like that one. Survive
the ring of death.
Sold. Here's your gold.
My premonition's always right.
Marvelous work!
I lose? How rough did it look, chat? Be honest with me. Nova just came and stole one of the other girl's bones. She wouldn't eat her own. She's stealing the others. She's such a little brat.
Here we go.
None of them want this bone. They all want the other ones. So Nova stole Luna's. Luna stole Pyra's. More pairs, right? Damn. That was our last milk term.
That battle belongs to you.
Blah, 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 blah. Thank you, Ashley, for giving that sub to Mick Zappy.
Work.
The Pomeranian Husky? Mmm. I got it. That's when really a Pomeranian Husky. You always make sure that the mom is the bigger. So the mom is likely a Husky and the dad is a Pomeranian. So anytime you see a breed where the dog has a small and a large, the large will always be the mother. Because it's unsafe for a small dog to carry a large breed.
Work.
Please don't kill me. Got a triple, don't kill me.
Blah 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 blah. Need a drink. Blah 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 blah.
Triple on your six. Oh, fuck. Am I big enough? I really need reborn that. So I could use taunt on this, reborn on that. Ashley, thank you so much for gifting all those subs to the non-subs in chat. I appreciate it. Damn. We're still alive, but we lost. Zap fucking tit. I'll get another. Or will I?
This one's a real troublemaker.
I shouldn't have sold that. That was almost a triple. What am I doing, chat? I think I'm gonna lose here because I didn't get the zap. It was so dumb of me. Well, the zap might not have worked, but it might have worked. Oh, that was bad. He was sack bad earlier. Oh, what? He nutted there. That's unfair. That was good. I mean, we're fine, but I still can complain. Get it back somehow.
My shield for Arthur. Let's get some new faces around here.
Hello.
You scallywags need some gear.
The odds are in my favor.
Perhaps they need a lesson in pain.
That's weird, but I think we take it.
It's time to hire some new recruits.
No place for mortals.
This one's a real troublemaker.
Just
sold. Here's your gold.
Oh my god. Fuck.
What can I say? You're a natural.
Okay. Ah. Gross.
coward minion.
Trash.
One's a real troublemaker. Safe travels, minion. Let's get some new faces around here.
The world hangs in the balance.
Ha! Ha!
I just don't want to eat that. Seems like trash to eat. I want to eat better.
Who are you calling short?
All right.
Marvelous work.
What's up, Stragan? How are you? Dude, look at us go. What a comeback game this was. Unless when it comes to the phrase, so hungry I could eat a horse, does anyone know if it's because horses are generally not a food animal or because they are large? Maybe it's a combination? They're large animals you don't normally eat. Woo!
Can check out what size they are by typing the command size. See if they're chonkers or dinkers or average or growers or showers.